and the meatballs. Tell us a little bit about how the process works, because you have food that you can eat there, but you can also take meats home with you, correct?
Right. We, of course, you can pour whole Dutch briskets, chicken, hams, turkey breast. Now, they can only be picked up at the Conchilla location.
Okay.
The new downtown location is strictly breakfast and lunch.
Cool.
So you come in, eat, or come in and take out.
Taking a look at the new picture of the new location. Some of you may be familiar. This is the old Mars Hill Cafe location, correct?
Correct.
All right, so if you're familiar with that, this is where the new Meat Boss is. And we're excited because that's fairly close to Fox 10.
Absolutely.
So we're going to be stopping. You can bet we're going to be stopping by. We're looking forward to it. So what's the game plan in this segment? What are we doing, y'all?
So, this one, you're going to build your own pizza.
Build my own pizza.
So we've got all these toppings for you.
Yes.
Fresh basil. We've got some all different cheeses. And, of course, the meatball meats. So we've got all of the, we've got how many? 5 different sauces. And then with him, he's cutting up ham over there. So ham, bacon.
I can't just choose one sauce, y'all. I gotta go with every single.
Our Carolinas are those are vinegar based, so they're a little bit more runny.
Okay. You know, some chicken.
Absolutely.
Yep. You got some ham you got for me over there?
Mm-hmm.
You know, some chicken, some ham. And on this portion, I'll do, you said it's controversial, I know it is. I'll go with the pineapple just on this portion over here, okay? All right, and then, so we got chicken, and what is this?
What is this? Mutton butt, and this is brisket,
okay? Probably need to use both of those, so it's a dumb thing. Every single bite is going to be a different flavor explosion in your mouth. It's going to be incredible. All right, so we got some bacon bits, right?
Absolutely.
We'll add some on that side right there. What we got? We got 3 different types
of
cheese.
This is mozzarella, parmesan, and cheddar.
All right. We got to go heavy on the mozzarella. That's the base. And that's what I'm going to do there. Tell me about this cheese. Where did you get this? This seems like 100% mozzarella.
Yeah, so, well, what I like to do is, we talked about earlier doing kids' night, date night, stuff like that. So I like to go by, get whatever kind of crust I like, and then, or
maybe
you
just
do,
right there, with just with that spot right there?
That one spot.
Yeah, what is that?
That's good cheese right there.
How can I work that into that?
You can just clump it. There you go.
Alright, I'll do that over there. This is looking
very good.
This is a custom order here.
And then the egg is, if you like it and want to go a little crazy, you can
do it. Oh, basil. Yeah, thank you.
And it does, when you bake it, the yolk stays runny, and then you've got to
I'm not feeling good. Yeah,
especially if you want to do a breakfast pizza.
I'm going to do basil on that half over there. I'm going to finish it up with some onions on just the chicken portion. Maybe a little bit.
There you go.
Look at that. That is delicious. Mushroom really isn't my thing, so I think I got everything besides the egg and the mushroom on there. On one pizza.
Absolutely.
That looks awesome.
Man, I'm getting hungry.
I did not eat breakfast this morning. All right, so we're going to fire that up. We're going to put that in there. Guys, tell them one more time the location, the new location.
Downtowner and Michael.
Downtowner and Michael.
Sorry.
Look out. Burnt.
Inside the fence.
Yeah, that's one of the things.
Inside the fence.
You're going to see that it's kind of like a black fence,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, black
iron fence. It looks more like corporate offices, but once you get in there, we are in there.
Once you get in there, it's meat boss.
That's right.
The smell.
This is going to be delicious. I know it is. I can't wait to try it out. Thank you all so much. When we come back, we'll start tasting some of these delicious pizzas. All right, Mike.